From the corner, keeps it well away from the keeper, but not Piqué. Busquets. Sharpest mind down there is Isco. Now Marcelo. Oh. Piqué! Never out of the headlines of the Clásico, but it's a negative headline for Gerard Piqué. Something he never wants you to do, and that is score for Real Madrid.
It was good decisive attacking play from Real Madrid.
That would have been a controversial moment. This is Luis Suarez looking for Lionel Messi. Messi tries to go through the legs. Luis Suarez is there. And the referee has a big decision to make as there's a collision between Keylor Navas and Suarez. And the delegation of Real Madrid is falling on the deaf ears of Señor Bengoechea.
Going to bring him down.
Lionel Messi in the Clásico extends his record of scoring in this magical fixture. Messi on the spot. 1-1. And Messi off the mark for the season. From Dani Carvajal. Here's Isco. As Cristiano Ronaldo still got the legs. Yes, look at him fly. Moves inside Ronaldo! Cristiano Ronaldo! He's in good shape.
That's typical. Absolutely brilliant. Turning defence into attack, Real Madrid. In the blink of an eye. And you wondered whether Ronaldo still had the pace to get away from Gerard Piqué. He did. And he's just waiting. You know exactly.
Umtiti. Messi steps over. Suarez tries to go through Carvajal. Dogged defending by Vasquez. Vasquez has support from Asensio. I mean, not quite the dynamic run of Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, but he gets the finish of Ronaldo! Well, last season, a star was born in Asensio. And this young man is something special. A Clásico goal for Marco Asensio. Only 21 years of age. Take a note of